Hey guys, welcome to Techno Salad. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make Spotify playlist private. So watch the video till the very end because I will show you two methods to make the Spotify playlist private. So let's get started. Before we start, please show your support by subscribing to my channel to watch the similar tech videos like this. First, we will see how to make a Spotify playlist private on desktop app. First, open Spotify app on your Mac or PC. I'm talking about standalone Spotify app and not the web player. Now open the playlist you would like to make private. You will find it on the left sidebar menu under the playlist. Click the three dots to the right of the large green play button just below the playlist name. Now under various options, click Make Secret. In case you change your mind in future and want to make the playlist back to public, then open the same menu again and select Make Public. Now let's see how to make Spotify playlist private on mobile app. First, open the Spotify app on your mobile device. The process is almost identical to iPhone and Android device. Now tap on your library option located at the bottom of the screen. Here under playlist, you will find your playlist. Now open the playlist that you wish to make private. Now tap on three dots in the upper right corner. Tap Make Secret option. A pop-up message should automatically appear saying that the playlist is now private. If you find the option that says Make Public, that means the playlist is already private. In case you want to make the playlist public again, tap the three dots and select Make Public. Please note that once you hide the Spotify playlist, your followers will no longer be able to view the playlist and it won't appear in any searches. So that was the short tutorial on how to make the Spotify playlist private. Do check out our other useful Spotify tips videos. If you find the video helpful, then please like and share the video. Please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell icon to receive notifications of our upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.